Time flies out. You can let the last part run along, because you know, we can fade it out later also.
Okay.
The drop was fine, I think it was fine.
The drop was fine, I'm glad that you did that jam mute.
Yeah.
Okay, that was good. I still think my volume was bad. I couldn't hear half, I think, my vocals, so do one more time. Thank you. Thank you. 6?
Mismatched a little bit.
I've made 2-3 mistakes. Yeah. Like feedback issues.
Wait!
Yeah, it's.
Huh?
In the whole area, it must have some moisture.
No, that moisture would be because of the thing in it.
Yeah.
This is because of the angle.
Yeah.
You're on an airplane mode, right?
Yeah.
glitches, right? Yeah. You made a drop glitch, my map made another glitch, I made one god mistake, and let's do another one.
Thank you. No, you are doing palm reading, right? That's what's screwing it up. Palm reading, it's more tricky on palm reading. You need more accuracy on palm reading. Just slow down. Your natural, whatever you play is fast, just slow down. And then match.
Check it out. Maybe at the start and maybe. Usually I'm rushing it and then I'm getting used to the sound and then I'm coming back again in the beats.
You'll get there. I mean, it's just you need to play like crazy amounts, like